What's in 30 second? I need to take a crap, but okay, sure, no problem.
I'm off Facebook, whatever.
Same.
What? You got just 2-1-1 there!
Oh. I did? Oh, okay. I wasn't paying attention, but, yeah.
Paying attention, okay. There's me in Humble and there's me in Max. I got him like 15 minutes ago, so I'll do what I can. Is tyre wear off or on?
Off.
Cool. It's a time trial sweat. How do you know when someone's got slipped though? How do you monitor that?
That's a good point. Just trust them. Just trust them. Don't. Oh, I'm sorry.
What happened? Have you died?
Sosa didn't see us. We were moving off to avoid slip. This time if I DC everyone's off this time round, so let's hope it works.
practice and joy is lagging.
Four taps down in sector three. The rest of the lap's good though.
Thank you.
idea. I think so. For God's sake.
Oh, this track is... mate, this track is annoying. Oh, last sector could have been better, but I don't know what to do as a strategy. McGann trophy. I mean, for not practicing too much quali, could be worse. I know a time could be far found. Definitely last sector, no question. Do as a strat. I'm thinking free stop.
Yes.
But what to start on? We can't start on soft, so medium's definitely. Wait, is this the actual race or?
No, one lap.
Can't do. It's a good start! Why are people revving? What are you thinking, medium, hard, soft?
I'm gonna start on the hard.
But you're not being first lap. Mm-hmm. Good luck with that.
Thank you.
Alfetta. What's the pace?
Well, he's just behind me, so we'll find out.
Did he gain a lot?
A bit. No, he got held up a bit.
Okay, he's probably on hards, because...
I think he's on softs. I think he's saving a bit. He's actually saving fuel.
Right, chat, two sets of eight laps is going to be a bit hard, but I have to do this, so for the track position. Third for there. Keep going fourth or something. Fabian. I thought we'd have more fuel. Thank you. should see us comfortably do it on the field.
This is going to be close. Robert's gone on the hards.
a little bit.
Okay, then. we're quiet.
Yes. That was challenging. Thank you, mate.
Only 10, well, 6 behind. Wasn't too bad. I think I know I don't wrong. Fueled up too much in my second to last stint. I would have been kind of P3, I think, but hey, help.
Not bad finishing time considering where we started and the little lag incident with Robbie. Let's be polite with that one. But 2 out of 2. And in the harder car as well.
Thank you.